Hello everyone, it is that time of the year and I am so excited to share with you a totally meatless vegan spaghetti surprise. There's absolutely no meat here. We're gonna saute, of course, olive oil, garlic with onions, the usual basic. So I've put in my beautiful bell peppers. You use red and green, it's Christmas, right? You want that. Then I'm throwing in some garbanzos, keeping them whole. Fabulous. Mushroom, bamboo shoots, okay? Beautiful bamboo shoots. And all that is gonna be the meat when you bite into your pasta. Okay, so I'm getting a little bit of a burn down there, which I like. Please use a cheap red wine, don't worry. Not much, maybe a third cup of any cheap red wine, and you can already smell. That's gorgeous, right? So very important, heart of the banana. Okay, again, this is part of our meat. You wanna bite onto that meat. Every time I serve this, they seriously don't know there's no meat in it. Now I know, you're looking, what's that? What's that? She's gonna put malunggay in her spaghetti? Absolutely. So now that all that's mixed in there beautifully, look at that, don't you feel it's Christmas? But you know it's going to be a very healthy Christmas. Of course, tomato sauce. I'm throwing in probably about 3 to 4 cups. Look at that. This is a non-negotiable, all right? McCormick cumin. Cumin is the oomph, it's the laman, it's the meat of my dish. Smelling divine. Fabulous Italian seasoning. Italian seasoning, of course, McCormick does a blend of 4 different herbs in there. I need my Spanish paprika, okay? Spanish paprika is quite the star when you're doing vegan dishes. You need smoked paprika as well. All I need to do now is add my pasta. So I'm mixing that in. Look at those colors, beautiful colors, right? I love my McCormick, of course, sea salt. I put it at the end. And when you've got food with this kind of color, you really don't need to do that much drama to it. All those beautiful ingredients, and we have got a winning dish for your heart, for your health, and for your amazing Christmas celebration. I can't wait for you to try this out. Merry Christmas.